Hey guys, this is Jannecke. I hope that you are shining the light that you are. I'm now in Frognerparken in Norway. It's a park nearby my house, and I was thinking about magic and how we can actually focus on life being magical and then creating a more magical life. Because when I was young, I thought that when I had happy moments and I had that feeling of magic, that was like happening very seldom. Like I was lucky or fortunate to just experience that there and then. But lately I've realized that no, everyday life is not gray, it's not dull, it is magical. It is as magical as I can create it to be. And it's not even just a way of thinking, it is actually reality. I believe that and I want to keep that belief. Like when I look at quantum physics and string theory and the galaxy, it just looks so magical and magnificent and intelligent and extraordinary, like out of the ordinary. You can say that for sure about quantum physics. And then I get that feeling like, well, everything is made up of these particles, right? Like all the physical material we have here, which is, by the way, like 0.000001% matter. Like everything is actually empty space, or 99.999999% is actually empty space. So all this physical reality that we see around us is mostly empty space and is made up from this field. And when you look at that field, it looks so beautiful and magical. So I actually believe that, yeah, where we come from, what everything is made out of, is this magnificent magical puzzle, this design that is just beyond beautiful. And sometimes in my life I've like felt these emotions that I cannot even explain, like these deep and exhilarating emotions that have been so magical that I can't even understand it or put it into words. And I'm realizing that I can experience that so much more if I just focus that intention on these things that are creating this emotion, and also just take in the beauty all around me. Like that sun behind me now is about to go down, and just look at it. It's so beautiful. And the more you like pay attention to the beauty of life, the more I think we can spark that star within and just all of a sudden look at life with totally different glasses. And we can create reality to be more magnificent, like more and more. The more we like lure that into us, like put that focus and look with those glasses, actually reality changes and becomes so magnificent. And don't we want that? At least I want to have that focus more and more. And it's difficult in the morning when I'm getting up, I'm like, whoa, all in my dream world, and it takes some time before I remember to put that, you know, those glasses on. But when I do, when I focus on it and I decide that, you know, I want to look at life that way, it doesn't come naturally sometimes. Sometimes I have to work on it. But when it comes, like that spark, like, oh, I get that thrill in my stomach, like, oh, it's just so good to live. It's just so good to live. And then I look at myself in the mirror, I'm like, ah, it's so good to live, Jannecke, and I love you. And I try to say beautiful things to myself. And then I get that spark in my eyes, and then I feel good. But yeah, sometimes it does take some work. It doesn't happen naturally, but I think magical is what we are. So we just have to tap into it and realize that. Much light from beautiful Oslo. Bye-bye.